Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Today's match, Leipzig against Bayer Leverkusen. Alan, let's have your thoughts on the home side in this match.
Champions Cup football is so important for any football club in terms of the finances, and those players must be made aware of that at this late stage in the season. Got to hold their form together.
Well, we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is the Bayer Leverkusen lineup today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Leipzig is an intriguing place to visit. Of course, the old East Germany. Plenty of the history of the divided nation. You go on a sightseeing tour around the place, but the football's now worth coming for as well.
Yeah, it's a club on the up, there's no doubt about that. Making waves in Germany now.
Jascha Zurheider is today's referee. Kick-off here with Leipzig. On to the attack now. Volland. That's very good shielding of the ball. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Werner. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Excellent vision. They've just been cool now. Now they've got to defend this corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Gets his foot in there. Options now for the pass. He's won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Werner. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, he's got it off the line, that's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Bruma. There's good progress with this attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Jean-Kevin Augustin, intercepted well. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Looking good, this move. Werner didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Oh, he's given a corner to Leipzig. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go, and it was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
He's put in the corner. Into the lead, they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. Leipzig, the team that had done the damage, they have the lead. Baumgartlinger. Attacking well here. In quickly. Jean-Kevin Augustin. Away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Bailey. To thread a pass through, but not successful. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Got the opposition. A chance! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. It's a chance for an equaliser from the corner for Bayer Leverkusen. Played in. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Lars Bender. Could go in from here. Cut off! He blocked it then. Could have been a corner. Just as veered away, it'll be a throw. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Werner. Hernandez. Crosses long towards the back post, and they get it away. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Corner swung in. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Fernandez. They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Could pose some danger now. What about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back? And into the net via the post. Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Bruma.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And here they are on the attack. Good vision. Touches of magic from midfield from him today.
He's been the conductor to the orchestra, hasn't he? Look at those touches. That assist he provided. It really was a beauty.
Well, that's half-time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
He's put in the corner. Away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Trying to switch on the... Got the opposition and shoots! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Five minutes still to go, second half underway. Tackle goes in, Fernandez. Getting forward well as a team now. Arangis. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Strong challenge. Shots on here. Shot blocked here. Bruma. Fernandez. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Bruma. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Free kick given by the ref. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Bruma. Werner. Good defending. Volland. Bruma. Fernandez. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Bruma. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bruma. Jean-Kevin Augustin. Could be dangerous. Fernandez. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Werner. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution. Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Fernandez. Guiding it through. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Good forward play from them. Bender. Bruma. Jean-Kevin Augustin. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas. He's got there. Had to reach for it, slid into the tackle. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Gets his cross in, and they get it away. Fernandez. And that's dealt with the problem. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Bayer Leverkusen looking at the clock and knowing it's against them.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. It could be route one stuff now.
Fernandez. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. That's good movement forward here. Great team play, Alan, this, isn't it? Everyone wants the ball.
Yeah, and I think the movement off the ball gives the man in possession two or three options every time.
Well read by the defender. There's some potential in this move. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. With a challenge. Bellarabi. Arangis. Baumgartlinger. giving the opposition a problem with their inter-passing. On the attack here. Could pull one back here.
That's a brilliant challenge.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Cut off! A real miscue here.
And it is a substitute coming on for an already booked player.
Fernandez.
There's good progress with this attack.
There is the final whistle.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Put in the corner.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Trying to switch on the...
Got the opposition.
And shoots! Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.